I had a really bad day at the gym today. Like, everything was just so difficult. And it was just really frustrating because I kept going lower and lower in weights and it still was so difficult for me. Like a failure. No, but it's fine. That happens sometimes, you know. I'm trying to not give myself too hard of a time. It's fine. We try again tomorrow. We're in the city center again. Sorry, I'm vlogging in public and that's making me a little bit uncomfortable. I feel like it's way easier to vlog on this because when I have my phone out, then I'm like, I don't want to say anything. When I have my little camera, I'm meant to be saying something. I'm yapping away. I'm yap central. My fit today, I have like this leather jacket that I got from Depop for like £20. Then I have this shirt that I stole from my brother. Then I have this camisole that I got from Depop as well. Then I've got, I don't know if you can tell, but I've got the cargo jorts as well. These are my favorite find because I got them in Glasgow and they were like £5. Literally a fiver. And they're like proper cotton as well. So anyways, that's the fit. We're on the other side of Bergen today because on Saturday we are going to see the fjords and we wanted to see where we're meant to like set off from. And I guess it's here. We're going to go to a burger place. Fred says he knows a place.
I grew up to be the best burger in Bergen.
Whoa, the best burgers in Bergen. Imagine you're like, oh yeah, I know the best burger place in Bergen, and you send it to McDonald's. Ooh. So we're back from the burger place, got a free milkshake because he got my order wrong and just gave me this for free. But yeah, the burger was alright. I think what threw me off was like, there were these onions that were just drenched in vinegar and it made me very nauseous. So I didn't love that, but the bread was really good and the meat was also really well done. So I'm not mad about it, but I just like, I don't know. Yes, now we're going home. Bro, look at the sky. And I guess we'll watch a movie and then we'll call it a night. Day one back in the city. This is Challengers Part 2. Call me Tashi Duncan, because I'm about to break my leg, sorry. This is what Bergen looks like at 11:30. Crazy. Whoa. beautiful views for real. I need to stop crying, man. What a day.
What a day, what a day.
What a day, what a day. It's been a good day. We are heading back home, waiting for a train. Hello. I feel so lethargic. I think my period's gonna come soon. And every time my period's impending, it kind of, my body just kind of gives up on me. But today I'm off to the gym. We're trying this again. I think we're gonna do abs today. Abs and legs.
Fish and chips in Norway.
Good morning, ladies and baddies. Welcome to a random day in my life in Norway. Literally, as I was about to say that it's sunny today, the sun went down. That's so crazy. Hello, we are off to, birds. Aw, I missed it. Okay, so we're going to the Fantoft Stavkirke. It's like a church.
It's not like a church.
It is a church. But like, it's not an active church, is it? It's also like a apparently really scenic place. Actually, how I found out about this was, I was watching this video that was like touring Bergen as well.
Bergen.
Sorry. And one of the comments was saying how you should have gone to the staff church. And I was like, damn, you're really passionate about the staff church. So I told my brother and he was like, okay, we can go. And so that's where we're going. So that random commenter who wasn't even talking to me, good recommendation, hopefully. Every time I'm surrounded by nature, I literally forget all my problems. But like, I actually feel like I should live in the woods. Like Tarzan was actually onto something. Cause it's like, how can I be sad frolicking in a meadow? How can I be sad listening to the babbling creek? It's literally impossible. It's actually silly. Like, you can't hear the revving of an engine. Like, listen to the birds, guys. Whoa. God, this is actually so cool. I kind of feel like something the Fire Nation would have in Avatar The Last Airbender. This would not have been my fit if I knew that we're going into the woods. Living here is so crazy because genuinely this is the view just going to get groceries. Like, this is the view. You're going to get groceries and you're just seeing this. Like, what? What if I move here? Like, hypothetically.